now, first of all.
Yeah, it's Patrick Killian.
How do you spell that?
K-A-L-L-I-A-N.
Okay, and your company is?
It's amongstlegends.com. So basically, the winning bidder gets to be become amongst the legends.
Okay, we've got that so far. Okay. Patrick, tell me, first of all, how you saw the idea behind this painting this evening.
Well, I worked with the Gary Player Invitational in 2007. So when I found out it was happening again in 2001, I actually got the print on the last day. One of the people who running the Gary Player Invitational. And basically put it to him, put the idea to him about the Amongst Legends. And he was quite keen on the idea. And basically went from there. I sort of planned the idea. Who could be with Gary, I think the best thing I thought was the caddy, because I'd done very similar pieces with Colin Montgomery. So this is it, basically. I thought, well, let's have Wentworth, let's get the Wentworth in the background. Basically get him taking a shot. First of all, it was going to be caddy player just next to the caddy player. Well, I thought, you know, we've got to have a shot, we've got to have him taking a shot. It was a bit of a push for distance from the painting. You may not be far enough away, but it works. I think it works. The plan. Let's just hope it gets a good amount at auction.
How long have you been doing this online work?
I've been painting professionally since I left college in 95. And then this Amongst Legends idea. It was quite recent, really, over the last 3 years. But I probably produced about 30 things for charity, different charities over the last 3 years. Make a Wish Foundation, Sparks. I've even been over to Phoenix, Arizona, for Muhammad Ali's Celebrity Fight Night, where we produced a Tyson versus Ali, and we actually got the both of them to sign it, and the winning bidder became the referee. So that was quite a special one.
And what sort of paint are you using here? Is this acrylic? Or?
This is acrylic purely because it will dry very quick. Obviously, I do a lot of other finer work in oil, but purely for these events and things, I need the paint to dry pretty quickly.
And do you have any idea at this stage what it would go for?
I'd like to think we'd be looking around 2,500 to 3,000. I'd like to think we could hit that price. We have in the past, obviously, we used to Make-A-Wish Foundation, we raised 6,000 for the children's charity. So I'd like to think we could hit that sort of price. Maybe I'm wrong in the recession, but fingers crossed.
Hopefully, yeah. Cheers. Thanks for that.
Thanks for that.